Hey guys, it's Mallory. We're playing some Risk. I'm doing a five-player progressive on Earth 2209. Let's see how this goes. I'm pink. I am not green. Yellow's really heavy here in the center, and I'm kind of right next to them. Blue got a first turn Australia. Ooh, purple lost a 3v1. Got the 2v1 though. Alliances. Sure. Green lost a 2v1. Lost another 2v1. Got that one. Interesting. Yellow. Yellow has a lot going on here in the center. They're gonna go for this one, maybe. Won't get it first turn, but they do have a lot happening over here. I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna do it real slow. I don't want anybody to panic. Blue got a nice tight hold now on their Australia. They also started like a little secondary army over here. Purple's gonna take this. They did it wrong. Huh. Yeah, purple messed that up. Green is potentially going to break me. I just left a two over there, so that's fine. Or are they gonna try and take this? Okay, they're gonna try and take this. Great, that's awesome. Let's be friends with Green. Do any other alliance requests from anyone? Yellow is real slow and steady here. Just kind of being weird. I'm trying to make it seem like I don't really know what I'm doing. Awesome. Love you. Blue gonna take another continent? Just getting territory. Purple gonna take this now. Ooh, that was a lucky roll. Ooh, green got 12 for holding that, and they like barely have a hold on it, too. Putting some borders up. Yellow going to take this now. Got it. Fortify those twos together. Don't want to be too greedy too soon. Take another continent yet. Seems like a little too much too soon. Blue took another continent. Right on purple's border. Did not break purple, though. Purple's going to break blue. In both places? Oh, wow. Bold choice. Very bold choice. Wow. That was a really bold choice. Blue said something and I missed it. Wow. Oh my goodness. Wow. These people are not playing. Goodness. Oh, they're mad about that? Okay, I don't have to do that. I do not have to do that. I don't want to make anyone mad. People are throwing mad faces. I'm not. Okay, I don't need another continent. It's fine. We're good. We are good. I don't know why you're mad, purple. Like, I don't know what you expected. Lucky roll. Wow. Good for you, purple. Jesus Christ. What is happening? Oh my God. I don't think I have ever seen an Earth 2209 with such bad neighbor situations. I'm the only person holding a continent right now. Wow. Goodness. Interestingly, nobody's trading early. Oh, they lost that 3v1. Oh man, these people are all in big trouble. Attack green. No thanks. God, I am in like a crazy commanding lead right now. Oh my God, purple is just absolutely done for. Wow. There's something to this moving slow thing. There really is. I didn't get broken at all. Every other person on this board has been broken. I am the only person who hasn't been broken. Wow. What does green do? Wow. Oh my goodness. I probably could have killed someone there, but like, I'm still a little bit nervous about like unleashing myself. And these people are all so furious with one another. So like, blue's gonna kill purple and then be carrying three cards. Yellow and green hate each other. So I don't know. I'm in such a commanding lead that I think I just kind of watch this play out a little bit. Oh, yellow had a trade on three. Good for you, yellow. Ooh, I might be in trouble here. I do not have a trade. Run out of time. Run out of time. Run out of time. Run out of time. Ooh, yes! Green, do you have a trade? Do you have a trade, Green? They don't have a trade. They do have a trade! Go mess up, Blue. He tried to kill you. He tried to murder you in cold freaking blood. This is fascinating. Now, none of these people are worth killing. Oh, green's worth killing now. Green and yellow are both worth killing now. Well, obviously. He can't have a trade. Nailed it. Oh, I nailed it. Oh, that was such an interesting game. The Kaiwan. Who was that? That somebody I was just playing? The Kaiwan. Oh, we forgot to look at who we were playing. Yellow was the Kaiwan. Green was Michael. Purple was General Canada, not spelled like the country, 6188. Canada, Canada. And then blue was a Master Dr. Siebert. That was a fascinating game. Nobody broke me. They were all breaking each other. I'm interested to know if my little slow and steady ruse meant something there. That was really interesting. I am 3,400 rank. Wow, I am on fire this weekend, you guys. I can hardly freaking believe it. Wow. Subscribe, ding the bell, like, comment, do all the things. Oh my God, I am like at a loss. I can't believe what's happening. I am on complete fire this weekend. Hope you guys like this one. We'll catch you next time.